NASA preparing for the final launch of the space shuttle Discovery today. But in Arizona, they are focusing on unidentified flying objects. Yes, the International UFO Conference is holding its annual meeting near Phoenix. Alex Savidge with our Fox affiliate KSAZ has more.
If you're ready to believe, then this is the place for you.
I think everybody should be interested because isn't that the biggest story in the world, a visitation from an extraterrestrial civilization?
More than 700 people here in the valley right now for the 20th annual International UFO Congress. On display here, all kinds of evidence of alien life forms, even one woman who claims she's not entirely human.
I am a hybrid. I am 34% human, 28% Zuma Zeta.
28% what?
Zeta. 28% Zeta.
Cynthia Crawford is a sculptor from Apache Junction who makes these statues of extraterrestrials. She says people who buy them are often visited.
And when they have contact, sometimes they're taken on the ship. Sometimes it's only telepathic communication.
Everybody needs to read the material and read literature.
Bob Terrace from Las Vegas comes to this convention every year. He says he started to believe after a visit to Area 51, and he thinks a lot of people have had contact. They just don't realize it.
You know, I see you have a little mark on your forehead, so that indicates that, it's another little interesting scoop. I have one. You have one.
What does that mean?
Some people. That's one of the things I'm here to figure out, too.
I've never noticed a mark on my forehead. I'm not quite sure what he's talking about. Let me get a closer look in the mirror here. Oh, that mark.
The good news for all of us, everyone here seems to agree, extraterrestrials aren't coming to Earth to do us any harm.
All right, is everyone out there now looking at their forehead in the mirror? All I see is wrinkles. Is that sign of alien life? Is this? This is quite a mark. 28% Zeta. We're looking into it.